Comes Beholder.
Right, this is a new one.
Wow.
This is a new one, it's eight.
Pretty girl.
That's right. You know what? I'm used to seeing him at 6-1. If he's not 6-1, it makes me nervous.
And how about Peter Miller? He says out there, Kitty, earlier today, Peter Miller won the Tom Pool with Comet at the top.
She's still trying. Learning good, but I don't know if she's a
part of battle back at 2000 already graduated.
This is a great run, and she's not proven.
Super exciting, and congratulations to those connections. What do you think about the four here seated in the city? This horse that was previously trained by Peter Miller comes in now from the Aspen department. And you know they're not going to throw a horse in a grade one off the layout if they don't think this horse will run. So she must be training really well. It'll be her first time making a start on the confection of the Ashabaya, and that obviously must be going to ride because she finished, you know, pretty much in the lead, and she was off after that. She really hasn't run back
one.
Just playing my song. I say this about
her.
Whenever they went back, she didn't win.
I do think that fractured shoulder.
No, but she definitely, she regressed big time. And I don't buy the scope of
the two lashes of her all over again.
Race one, horse lock after the
three days. Can you believe the win? And those being horses.
Now we'll lose them.
Mommy older.
Yeah. That name we have in our stable mail.
Yeah, I have it.
Comes Mr. Comment.
Grab that tongue.
That was a. No, that's right.
Mr. Commons.
Yeah. Yeah, but that outweighs me. That's it. Yeah. Yeah. I'll be here. Okay, Mr. Commons, take it easy. A good boy.
Of a shock that she's known as Real Quiet. She's the granddaughter of Real Quiet. her dam quiet came to the mind this morning. Remember, Bill Quiet got me twice at the family of Santa Fe. As a two-year-old, when he blossomed as a three-year-old, he came within a nose of the Triple Crown. So again, there can be a huge difference between the form of a two-year-old and a three-year-old. We might see the beginnings of that with 50 Shades of Grey.
And you know, it's something for Rapper to appreciate the attention that Mr. Commons is getting right now.
Yes, Mr. Commons is my pick in the Mr. Kilrow, I guess you could say. Not thrilled about that price, but, you know, when you go back and look at his record and even how he ran in the Breeders' Cup Mile, that was a decent effort. Fifth against the likes of Wise Day and Animal Kingdom, obviously. Don't forget, they broke the course record that day. Look at the top, toward the top of your program where it says track record and race last year. Really 4-5 and got beat by Willie Conker. We did win this week, Willie Conker. But, you know, I think there's no question the horse is
the one horse.
Because I knew he'd be favored. I'm going to try to be the favorite here. That's a good boy.
Yeah, and Willie Conker actually thinking about going back to for the turn mile back there, where he'll end up meeting up with Wise Dan. It seems all things in Canada needed to keep going back to races with Wise Dan. I like Mr. Conker as well. I don't know if I like him at 2-1. I think I'm going to stick with the one horse, Celestio. I think he's an up-and-comer. I love his tribute for victory, and, you know, even in the Arcadia, it was his first time against older horses there. He was only beat by three. I think that he can get a better trifter. Has to be upswinged in this horse, and I think that today might be the day for him to show that he can really conquer these older horses and be a horse to be reckoned with.
He had a wide trip last time, so that's something to really keep in mind. He's ending on the inside. Get a much better trip saving the ground.
That's
a good one. He might love the turf. As far as a prize horse, to me, the horse is a turf.
Disappointment, though.
6, serve off.
He looks good.
Yeah, he's a beautiful
woman. She's the only thoroughbred to finish his
birthday. Oh, Mario?
Go get him, Gary.
And Mikey and the dude.
All right, are you game, Mike? Go get him, Mike.
He's owned by Gary and Mary Well. Straight on off that. Many of his shows cut off. That's the deal for the great one, $750. Saturday to Anita, presented by San Manuel Indian Bingo Casino.
Go! eso, por eso, caballo, eh.